Okay, look what we have again here at O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick in San Gabriel, California. It's a 2012 1LT Cruze with an RS package. It's going to give you a different front fascia on the nose of the vehicle. You can get the body side moldings. You can get the rear spoiler. I'll show you that in a moment. You have different gauges. The chrome around them. This is in black granite metallic. Let me get up close on that here in the Southern California sun so you can see just how nice that paint is.
There we go. That's a mini!
There you go. So there you can see the black granite metallic on this vehicle. Okay, the nose of the vehicle with the RS package. It does have the fog lamps. Your RS insignia there. Color keyed mirrors and door handles. Four wheel ABS brakes. You got disc in the front, drums in the rear. Once again, this is a 2012 model. Does not have a sunroof. 1LT. Does not have the Pioneer system on it. However, it does have a six-way power driver seat. Still has the USB and auxiliary for your MP3 players. Here's a look at the rear of the vehicle. Does have the parking assist back here. Rear sonar. Look at that. You have the lower rear body fascia back here as part of the RS package. Let's go inside the vehicle and see some of the features. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, power seat. You should see the cloth here on the RS. An even better depiction on the passenger seat. Seats. Plenty of room for five. Your auto light teach me. RPM gauge, temperature and fuel at the top, driver information center in the middle. Around the cluster. Bluetooth and stereo controls. Cruise control. Very similar steering wheel that you're going to find in the 2012 Camaro. This one does not have the paddle shifters. You got XM satellite radio, as you can see. 3 months for free. OnStar. The turn-by-turn navigation for 6 months for free. 3 months of OnStar for free. Let's go ahead and show you the view around this car from the driver's seat. Here's your visibility. Now in the mirror. Rear window on the driver's seat once again. Here's your visibility. Air controls, heating, ventilation, air conditioning control, door lock. Does have the Steptronic Sport Shift here. It's a 6-speed automatic transmission. That's your traction control stable track with Chevy. Power outlet, 2 cup holders. Back here you've got your auxiliary and your USB connections, ports. That's your glove box. There's a cloth finish on this RS. There's your mirrors, lamps. Go through the driver information center here, you just hit this menu button right here. So I'm gonna toggle through that, and then as you go through it, you can turn it up and down. See, with the RS, you get those 3-stage gauges there. You monitor 3 things at one time, pretty nice. Toggle through here. Higher pressure on all 4 wheels. Definitely tell the front tires need more air. I could tell that before I came in, but I'm in the car business. I notice those things. So. Tells your oil life. Everything's more precise on vehicles nowadays. There's more computers operating these cars and trucks and SUVs and hybrids. Just another reason to get an extended warranty if you are keeping the vehicle past the manufactured covered bumper to bumper period. Let's take a look at the rear trunk. There you go. It's a tall trunk, so it's easy to get things in and out of. The seats do go down. It's a 60-40 split right there. Very easy to keep. To store large items, this one does have the spare tire. Some of them have the inflator kit. I'm gonna make sure you get the right setup when you buy your next Cruze. Let's go under the hood. Now I gotta tell you that this is a different Chevy from, say, the old Cobalt or the old Cavalier. A lot of people try to make a comparison. This car came from Europe with Chevy, and does have the Ecotec engine. This one has a 1.4 liter with the turbo. It's a different car, folks. 5-star crash test rated. Very high quality. I can prove to you, just bring me a Civic, bring me a Toyota Corolla, bring me a Hyundai. I'll prove to you, item by item, how this is a better vehicle. I've sold all those vehicles in the past, and I gotta tell you that there's no problem making a direct comparison to any of those vehicles with the new Chevy Cruze. Come by O'Donnell Chevrolet Buick in San Gabriel, California. I'll take you step by step, show you the value and the quality. This Chevy comes with a 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. Chevy runs deep, even at O'Donnell Chevrolet. Feel free to call us at 626-285-3600. You can reach us online at odchevy.com, odonnellchevrolet.com, or odonnellchevroletbuick.com.